it's a Sunday. School's not on today because like the teachers are doing stuff, so I get a day off. But we're allowed to come, the art department's like still open for everyone to come in and do work. So I'm gonna go in for a few hours, excuse this mug, and put my makeup on. So I'm gonna go in for a few hours and yeah, I might be meeting Maya up later to go and see if we can get food. And yeah, that's the plan for the day. Home now. Didn't really vlog that much today, sorry. But anyway, so I'm home now. I'm gonna do some history about work tomorrow. Tomorrow's a PHSC day, so it's not really like a real school day, you know. But I did progress kind of on my painting. I was able to finish the sketchbook for my last project, so I don't have to worry about that. And I was able to do some glue things I needed to do. I picked up the baby socks I'm using, which I'll explain when I'm making them, when I'm using them for a piece. And I'm gonna try to do a little bit of my history of art, but I'll probably get most of it done tomorrow because it's a PHSE day, so nothing really happens on those days, you know. It's a bunch of presentations and you quickly do the work you're meant to do and then you move on to your actual work. Anyway, I went to go see The Basis of Sex, which is really good. I was really surprised because I find sometimes these films can end up becoming like as important as they are, they end up getting a bit of a bore because they're just sometimes it's too baffled by law terms and it ends up becoming quite, for someone who's just not going to study law or doesn't, I understand the law, but there's lots of terms I don't understand. So for me, I'm like, but that one, it was really good. I really liked it. And it was just, but yeah, highly recommended. Yeah, Maya is in a dodgy Uber and she's messaging me now and I hope she's alive. So I'm going to go answer her now.
Megan's meme of the day is
we're no longer people, guys. Cute black mirror.
Hang on. Are you ready?
We completed a world record, guys.
Oh, yay.
Look at your highlight though, honey. Shirt goes to
Miss
the left.
Miss America.
Oh, honey.
My bean bag just deleted itself.
Just deleted itself.
No.
Well, don't fold it like that.
Wakaranai yo.
What does that mean? I don't. It sounds Japanese.
It is. Such edgelord. Do, 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 do.
Who is that?
No more parents come into the room and I have to explain what the BTEC is again. I like doing it, I mean it's good publicity, you know, get the BTEC out there, but that's the second set of parents that come in today. Third this week, it's only Tuesday. And yeah, I just, honestly they should just record my voice and then I just play it and explains all the BTEC to them, so yeah.
Using it.
It bothers me when the other shops.
Do you want one of those?
We could do the drinking cups, can't we?
Yeah, we should do
that. That would work. Oh, well, I've started. Too late. It's too late now.
Yeah, Kate started.
Yeah,
we can do it.
Yeah, those are good.
Can you pass me the copper?
Mm-hmm.
I got too excited. I just want to start.
Yeah, that's why we're
getting
Kate to do it first.
Thanks. I could see the Wallace jeans spread it rubbing off on you. I'm making a mess, yeah.
There's
yeah.
A thing,
though,
that's all right. We're all kind of.
Please work.
And then.
The first one, what? Where's that?
The white is super watery, so that'll help it out, like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Which ones are you doing?
Okay, I'm gonna do it. Ready? I actually die. Ready? Oh, I can see the alcohol on the top.
Oh my.
Ready?
Sky.
Yeah, do that.
Piddling around with all that crap.
Oh, hold on. Right. Look at the edges.
You got it working?
Yeah.
Oh, look how cool that looks.
What you do is you pour, you get your cup, and you pour your darkest then, and you build your
colours. Oh my god, Kate, I actually love it.
Oh my god, I love this. Faria, thank you for...
Where'd you put the alcohol?
In my mouth.
You mix it with the colour seed.
It's not kind of coming out. I don't think it's coming out.
I think it... Hold it, because then you just... Because then you just pull it, lift it, because then it will fall off the edge anyway. You can control where it goes.
Oh,
oh, look at that. Look at the bubbles. Look at the bubbles. Look at the bubbles.
Oh, my God. Fire. That looks so cool.
Oh, I hate that that's all stuck.
Where's the bottom?
Hold on, put it to the air. Oh, look, we can see underneath. Fire, that looks so cool.
Oh my god, I love that.
Oh, Fabi, that's so... Oh my god, that's amazing. That's so nice.
Oh, that's... Oh!
Look at the way the copper does... It goes...
Oh,
now
these
are going
to sit dry.
Oh, they're going to take forever. Ooh, this one gives me...
Oh, wow, that looks great.
Okay, you put in like a pot like this.
What do you mean?
Pot that side.
Yeah.
And you just...
Yeah, just pulling it on.
Wait, your hair is focused, not the thing. Oh my god, that looks so cool.
It kind of gives me like a graphic designer.
Yeah, who's... I love how it's really grey.
Yeah, I just love how the colours mix.
Oh, that's a really nice one. Oh my god, I love the ripple effect. I love the ripple effect.
Oh!
Honestly, I'd like leave it like that.
Yeah, oh!
Leave it like that.
Oh, it kind of looks like a whale.
Oh my god, it looks so nice.
Like, it looks like there's a mouth, and then there's the eye, and there's the tail.
It looks so cool.
Do you follow, do you know this? I stand on the headlights, looking for a corner where I can be found. Where the god is in my right eye, watching every lover on the petal ground. Your heart ain't for love, killing for concrete jungle. If I am alone, make me a stranger. Lost in a concrete jungle.
Walk me gently with a chainsaw.
Please, Maya. You are my 30 subscribers.
Nice. Don't film me while I'm filming.
I'm gonna look like I'm about to murder someone right now because I'm about to murder someone. I'm gonna send off my Glasgow, finally. And if you want to see my work in detail, the small details are put in, maybe don't have the image sizes only be 200 gigabytes. Or KB, whatever the fuck it is. Because most of my images are one, at least 1 megabyte because they show all the details. So, you know, you can see I'm a kind of good artist. So, you know, little call out all the universities. Don't be a dipshit when it comes to, you know, isolation makes me hungry. Will you stay here till I sleep? You will return home in the morning, but you never really leave. I keep the memories alive, the weight upon my shoulders felt so divine. When the goddess in my right eye, watching every step I take before I die.
Kate just shanked someone in the neck.
No. Yeah, welcome to the cold part of Dubai.
It's the smell of sweezy.
It's the smell of dying in Ebola.
This is Yeezy, is like what it is. Oh, I'll say that.
We're not the only vloggers here, boys.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I already got that.
Another wild blogger in the wild. Dude, she thinks we're fans, I can tell.
Can you stop dying?
I have my inhaler with me, it's fine.
Wait, you're going to
get it. The ski slope, she's going to die.
Let me get it out. You're like holding it in your mouth like a cigarette. Hey guys, welcome back to This is Dubai in the Winter. We are a desert, it's made us.
How long have you
I'm gonna do a little vlog from the ski lift because I'm all alone. So, we're in ski Dubai now. I didn't really vlog. I came home early and now I'm skiing in Dubai. You can ski. Look at all this shit. And I accidentally went too early, so Megan and Alina are behind me and I'm all left alone. If I look really red and puffy, it's because the cold makes me look red and puffy. Yeah.
Should I go
away
at the halfway?
Yeah, I'm going at the halfway. Come on, Megan. Oh, look at Alina. Look at that boy go. Swish, swish. Come on, Megan, you can do it. You'll be fine. Just go down. Just go. Megan, turn. Turn, Megan, turn.
Hi, my dude. I've taken over Kate's vlog. I'm on the chairlift all by myself. So I have so many friends. And yeah, I am dying right now. I've killed myself many times. And this is a surprise to Kate. She doesn't know I'm filming this. So yeah, I want to die. I'm going to film them come down the slide. So get ready. You were coming from?
I didn't.
No. No.
We got a quick story time. I thought it'd be really cool if I sat down on my skis. I went down, I bashed into the wall.
Like fully 90 degree angle into the wall.
And then
she got penetrated by her skis.
I was abused.
She lost this
virginity.
This has now lost its virginity to Kate. And Kate,
I have
lost
penetrated.
It. And we can confirm, guys, it is a boy.
I'm so proud.
Ah, no, genderless, actually.
2019.
His name is Chris Pine.
Yeah.
Is that what skis are made out of? The tree?
I just made out of metal.
So yeah, I've been penetrated, guys. Yay. Auto penetrated by skis.
Title of the video.
I can't see, and Megan's meme of the day is.
So what did you think as teachers, how were we?
Pretty good actually.
Out of 10?
6.
No,
don't make fun of her.
Let's see it.
Ta-da.
Oh.
You missed the other one.
We're here now, guys.
We've got Megan. Maya, who hates the vlog.
And Alina was intensely messaging a bitch.
I thought that was your toes.
Yeah, my green toes.
Did you kiss?
You actually look. I thought you could say I look like the Grinch. I don't know why I picked that one.
No, I said you look cute in that angle. With the
stop. Okay, this is cancerous.
Megan's jealous now.
Yeah, I know, that's my thing.
Day,
Megan wants to be the center.
We're having like a
whole the name for it.
The Megatron.
Oh god.
Oh, queen.
Lift the nipple up.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, that's I'm saving
you.
Just, no, take
it
off.
It looks like a condom.
Hang on.
Ready?
Where do I put this?
Wait, get it up in the bin.
Hold on.
Okay. Oh, what are you doing?
Quickly, the chocolate shell.
Hold on.
We have to let it melt for a bit.
Hold on, and pour
it harden. Do I pour them?
That's the shot.
Oh, baby.
I know. I'm an artist. This is
It's fun. Not hardening, though.
Yeah, looks like...
Oh, not the caramel.
You have to wait.
Hey. Don't know what that was. It's the morning. I just walked the dogs, and I just... what did I do? I woke up. Well, then Kate did a daily everything thing of waking up. Lit. Don't look at that. My room was clean and now it's kind of messy, but like I got some lovely leftover fries and pizza. I shall not want. put it on. It's 9 o'clock in the morning, I'm already having pizza. Don't judge me. I walk the dog, I don't walk out.
I would have a load of dogs. It's
expensive to manage it. The whole guy, the whole guy, the police expensive very much.
I'm home now, guys, if you can tell. But yeah, I think I'm just going to end the vlog here because tomorrow I don't really think I'm going to do anything. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Look at me doing an outro for one. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Go like, subscribe, follow my edgy Insta. Get that in. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Check out some of my other videos. I don't know if I know how to place them in yet, but I'll figure it out. Probably, hopefully, maybe. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Watch out. I'm not gonna do that again, I promise. I'm sorry. You're haunting fun.